Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now I am going to explain about how to reset your iPhone. When you reset an iPhone, it's important to backup your data and sign out of your Apple ID before wiping it. First, backup your iPhone to cloud so don't lose any unsaved data. Now I will explain. Backup your iPhone to iCloud data. First of all, open the settings app and tap your name and Apple ID at top of the page. On your Apple ID page, tap iCloud. Scroll down and select iCloud Backup. Tap Backup Now to backup all your information to cloud immediately. After taking backup, sign out your Apple ID. It's important to sign out of your Apple ID if you are getting rid of your phone so no one else can access your account. Open the settings app on your iPhone and tap your name and Apple ID at the top of the screen. At the very bottom of the page, tap sign out. You may be asked to enter your password. If so, enter your password and then tap turn off in the top right corner. Now I will explain how to reset your iPhone. To reset your iPhone, select settings, scroll down and tap general. At the bottom of the general page, tap reset. To factory reset your iPhone, select erase all content and settings. You will be prompted to enter your passcode, then your device will be asked you to confirm that you want to erase everything. Tap erase to confirm. This cloud take a few minutes depending on how much you have stored on your iPhone. But once the deletion is completed, your device will restart as new.